so that's what I was saying on there. The sender.
Press to generate a magnetic shield. Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Oh, it's full. How are you doing? Alright, so it looks like I got everything. I'm gonna keep that. Please tell me that's not who I think it is. Okay, I'm running. We're back to square one.
How'd you get that?
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. What's your motive to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago?
What?
Lady Comstock.
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried.
Okay. Though I am wondering... Wait, is this the right way? Yeah. Why did IGN say that this game has a feel to your ladies in the wrong tower kind of feel? I didn't get that feeling at all throughout this entire game.
There's the graveyard where my mother's buried.
Can't move. Well, I will say I got my wish with this game. I mean, I can already tell I'm near the end of this game. And ever since this game was announced or released,
what are we looking for?
I was pretty much saying to myself,
go ahead.
That'd be a pretty cool climax if the entire city was falling apart. Which, now it is.
Preserved in an airtight chamber. Her fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There.
What are we cutting off
the
her
door,
hand?
Or do I have to go in without you?
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh? I have some coffee.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
Fingerprints gonna be a problem now.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth?
I think you are the hand.
Is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of air.
Oh, fuck me. Use health instead. Thank you. This is one of that creepy ass shit. Where's your fucking mother? Dead still up? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
But what is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when?
Ludus.
The difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She's both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension
is a dangerous combination. Look! Footsteps!
She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
It's a shame you have need of her to the Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
I'm looking at you.
Well, they're sarcastic.
There's something.
Yeah, I noticed.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong. I brought something through. I'm not so sure it was her.
Alright, I think I'm gonna pause it here. Wait.
Wanna hold on to this?
Thank you. No, I think I'm gonna pause it here.